increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. And that's a podium. Excellent drive. The whole team have worked especially hard this weekend, and that, my friend, is a fantastic reward. Well done.
Victory for ART then, after a quality performance. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
It was down to one thing: consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what has occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
ART, the French team who have been racing since the 90s in various forms of motorsport, are once again back on the winner's podium today after a brilliant display of driving skill. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Thank you.